Hello everyone and welcome back to Nighttime Gaming. I'm your host, 2D, and I've been away for so fucking long. So I hope you have your teas, your drinks, your snacks, or whatever, because it's going to be a little bit of an hour of a fun time trying to re-get to this. Oh my god. Just trying to get back into this game. Right now, this is just kind of fun, just doing this. I don't know why, it's just really stupid fun. So let's see, I had this mission? Yes. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit! It's far away. Holy fuck. What's this? Crypto Area 15. Let's actually go into that. I wanna do this.
I wanna do this right now.
Cause it's the closest. I'm gonna cheat it. Fucking give me to the campsite. Fuck it. It's close enough. Where am I going? I'm going this way. Whee! Oh fuck. I think I'm in the place. Oh god. Yeah, I'm in the place. Okay then. You're free now. Whoa. Wonder if I just fucking drop down there. I'll probably die. Huh. I think I have to go into that hole. Looks like it. Whoops. I wonder if I can just cheat my way back up there. Yep. Ouch. Where is it? Fucking chasm? It was right behind me. God, what a way to come back. Shit. Motherfucker! Whee! Ha-ha! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna kill myself, aren't I? Oh! Oh my god, that was water. Okay. I couldn't fucking tell. It scared the shit out of me.
Scary. I didn't know what to do.
Ooh, what is this?
The colors on this flower are so strange. This isn't a cave. It's a ruin.
Ooh. Yay! We discovered. That's a window. I discovered glass.
I've been seeing these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
Oh, is it telling me between fucking these times that it's gonna be open or something? Oops.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slide in one more.
Ah, I only have fucking. Okay then. Jack. Oops. Oops.
From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it?
Ultra weave armor? That's not even weave, son. That's fucking... That's straight up OG metal. How do I get out? Uh-oh. Am I able to climb back up? Okay, yeah, they did think of that. Thank you, game developers! Haha! Such subtlety, I didn't even notice until I looked at it. Well, okay then, we gotta get fucking power shits. Where can I get those, though? Ah, shit. I'm gonna kill some bandits, haha! Watch me hang up some bandit fur.
We've got intruders!
Oh shit. Oh my god, they were up there. Son of a bitch. Make shit again. I forget. Oh god, it's been so long. Craft, okay. Stop on that, and let's use the fire. Oh god, didn't want to jump down. Headshot, ha ha ha. Nothing. Oh my god, I alerted everyone. Look at that. Jesus Christ. Well, looks like it's gonna be Battle Royale. Jump up here? No, I can't. Can I fucking get right here? No. Oh my god.
You'll feel this one.
Let's just go right for them. You next. Oh, fucking.
Take her out!
Holy shit. I can't do that. This guy's coming for me! Jesus Christ! I really gave it to him. Oh, that was really sick. Is there anyone else? No, I think I did it. Oh, I didn't yet.
Keep moving with eyes open. You saw some troubles.
Nope, there we go. Smooth as fuck. is everyone? Not everyone's saying happy birthday, and I noticed. Did I do it?
It's okay.
Oh.
The moment, you'll be free.
That's a prisoner? Okay.
Are you ready to move?
Oh, they got the big guns.
I'll get you out.
Why are you pretending to fucking be... Don't be so sketchy, come on. You're free! You gonna say something to me, or are you just gonna... I freed everyone. What is this? Oh, fuck. How do I stop it? I have to fucking freeze it. Get my fucking slingshot. Is that the trick? Yes. Oops. Overshot. Okay. Yay! Oh, yay, I did it! Haha! This is now mine. I don't care what you say.
May I speak with you?
No, fuck you.
I'm honored.
Ew, God.
All mother be praised.
Yes, praise the mother.
Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp.
Wait, excuse me, you watched me do it?
They would steal.
You watched me and not helped me? Did you not see I was struggling?
We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Oh, you fucking sissy ass boys with your boy pussies. Ugh. Looks like I had to do everything for you. Where are the outcasts? Why are you outcasts? Here together, where are you from? Farewell, faggots.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with
the dreads. Look at his nasty ass fucking hair.
Such a fight grew
fierce. It's all crumbled together.
I got a lucky hit.
There's twigs, I bet, in there.
He went down. And there was no one left to speak for me.
That's how lazy this guy is. He doesn't even fucking do his hair.
And
his beard is a scruff.
I hope to be.
Jom.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them. But I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
That does not excuse you. Leave my presence.
But we need to stay together to survive.
No!
This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here? Even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
God, I hate you.
I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration.
God,
to
I
us.
Hoped you
Thank
say
you.
So. Dude, that was well read. sorry to say. Don't want to be rude, but yeah. That was rather bad script reading, if I may say. I've never read a horse script. Already have it. I have the good slingshot, yes? Okay, this thing sucks ass. I got everything. I have everything I could possibly dream of. Ooh. Oh wait, we got this. So what else is there?
Sticks! Fuck yes, sticks! My boy! We got them stuck.
You know what, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. You see that in the top right corner? Top left? We're gonna do it, baby. We're gonna fucking do it. All aboard the long neck! Choo-choo! Oh my god, how do I fucking make myself swim faster? I forget! I'm pushing all the fucking buttons! Fuck! Ugh, there we go. Let's hope we can catch up with this thing. It fucking walks slow, but Jesus. A fucking strut.
Okay, I need to get up to the Atomic Center.
Jesus Christ. Time to play fucking Shadow of the Colossus again. I haven't beaten that yet. I should play it.
It's too dangerous to climb its legs. We'll have to find another way onto its back.
Oh my god, do I have to fucking climb a mountain first? What's its, I want to follow him. Highlight. Okay, right here. I have to get ahead of him. Oh my fucking god. Just look at that. Shit, I don't know where I'm going now. Okay. Oh god, I enraged these little bastards. Whatever, it doesn't matter. We need to get on top of this place. Oh, okay then, I see where I need to go. Right there. Whoops. I'm just gonna see what happens when I hit it. Okay, whatever. I kept missing. Okay. This sucks. Now I gotta play the waiting game. Oh, I could have done it right there too? Oh my god, there's... Okay, I see. They give you little spots. Let's see what else I can hop onto this bastard. Oh shit, I'm being spotted. Come on, man. Come on. Oh my god.
Made it. Now to climb up to
his head. Yo! This is fucked up. Jesus. Oh shit. Oh my god, we did it! We're on top! Dude, override this bastard. He is ours now. We have captured the fucking mastodon. Oh shit. One for the let's play. Now do I kill him?
It's not gonna
I guess it really won't. Okay, then. Huh. Fuck the hunting grounds. I really do hate the hunting ground ones. Oh. Let's try and get through all these real fast. Oh, Jesus. BRB! Okay. Hey! Fuck you. Whoops. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Let me just raid this hovering deer thing, I forget what it's called. Now it's time to raid your dead bodies. Oh, touchy touchy. Oh fuck, I guess we have to- oh my god! Well, I guess now it is my business. Jesus, that was right at me. If I didn't do that. Well, I helped you, so. What? Nothing? Oh, okay. Fucking prick. I fucking saved you. Get back on my horsey. And who might you all be?
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need.
Did you just thank the sun?
My boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to defend our watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Oh my god. My horse? I'm glad it was in the cutscene. Whoa, what the hell?
Two arms!
Rooster
fuck?
Rooster fucking. Whoa, that's new. Holy shit. Okay then. Whoops. Oh my god! Okay, 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 okay. Let's get rid of these things first. Oh god, this thing's with them. Ow, 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 my ears. We have to make everyone freeze. Where is this thing? Oh god. Why am I searching it? Yay, we did it. I took it first. Fuck. Oh shit, I don't have enough.
Yeah, we did it, right?
Oof. Jesus, so much shit. Isn't good that I'm running out of fucking shit to the golems. Okay. So, do I get anything from you guys? I did help you after all. I saved your lives.
Well, that's enough.
Tell me I earned something.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The song cores are gone!
You said the swear.
That's impossible.
My ears hurt now.
Unless Doreed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Doreed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
I thought he was a...
Gotten far.
Chuck.
But we're in no shape to go after.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Hey, Doreed was a very nice man.
Your song cores back and you'll get a share.
Share what? A share of what? A share of this dick. Well, ain't that the pickle? Whoops. Whoops. Shit, oh my god. Me, I am a fully grown adult woman. I don't take no shit from no robot. Give me this. Yeah. Stop crouching, damn it. Jesus, man. Go into action pose just to open a fucking door. Ooh. That was really cool. Fucking, I love her. Whee! Holy shit. I love going into these ruins. Jesus. Nothing but fucking wires. See if there's anything there. That is be something. Oh fuck, I lost my way. Okay, there we go.
The metal, light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
Oh my god, that was scary. I didn't know where I was jumping.
That
I'm sorry, you were sick and ill. I had to put you down. You're in a better place. Can support human weight? What the fuck? Oh. Shit. Look over here. My rock. I need it. I bet someone's doing a fucking run of this with just the rock. Wait, just one rock. And I don't fucking know what else to think! Wasn't that an awesome environment? Good thing we left it. No, I want more of it. Fuck. I can't get up. Oh, because I'm not supposed to. Genius. Shit. What am I missing? I'm missing sticks? Oh my god, have I not been grabbing sticks? I thought the rocks were more subtle and I couldn't even fucking find this shit. This brings me back. Oh no, it doesn't.
Near the gap.
Does it activate a bridge? Yes, it. Oh my god, yeah, it does. Creepy fucking bridge. Whee! What are those things even like? They're not wires. It looks like liquid wire. Is that the future? Oh man. Dude, this is really fucking cool. Are the machines building themselves? Well, obviously. Why would there be so many? Oh shit. Oh. Well, time to go through that whole chasm after flying over it. Oh boy. Oh my god. I thought I could jump it, but I can. Oh my god, no, I'm being fucking retarded. I'm supposed to fucking grab onto these boxes and hover over and jump off. Jump off, dude. Oh, I thought there'd be something. Okay, then. Did I get your attention? Good! Oops. Well, that was bad positioning. I can't fucking see him now. Oh shit, that crab. Let's come over here. Oh crap. Oh crab. Jump off, damn it. Shit. What were they weak against? Shock. Okay then. Oh boy. Sneaky, threw a rock in the wrong place, and now they're all pissed. Now we're just gonna hunt them all down. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. Come on. Show me those eyes. triple. Oh my god. Oh god, it's coming at me. Jesus. I need the burp. Where does this lead me to? It leads me to you. Ooh, secrets. Here though. Holy shit. What the fuck? If I go down there, am I dead? What the? Dude, that's fucking nutty. Cave Menora. Wait, hey, I need those. Fucking like Matrix shit. Oh my god, I was gonna fucking die, wasn't I? Yes, I was. Ugh, I was gonna go to my death right there. Nothing over there. Another bridge. Ooh. I can run on it as it forms. It's a light bulb. Jesus. What the fuck? Dude, this is like disgusting liquidy sounds, man. This is messed. Let's get this. Yay! Okay, we're gonna... Let's stop right here for now.
See where it takes us next episode. See you guys later. Good night, everybody.